在陌生的房间里醒来的女孩，膝盖上传来刺骨的疼痛。
You overslept. My name is Thomas Allcroft, and I have kidnapped you. You will remain captive until you fall in love with me. You study law at university. Your mother was a paramedic. Your father was an architect.
What have you said to me?
I severed your ligaments. Your possessions are in there. I have not touched them as they are your private belongings. Two are painkillers, and the other is a contraceptive pill. I will bring you food 3 times a day. If you need to go to the toilet, I will help you. Do not try to escape. We're 10 miles from the nearest household.
解释了女孩的身世和她订立的规则，关门出去了。其实多亏了她提起，女孩的记忆完全一片空白，连自己的名字都想不起来。
The pain will only get worse if you don't take your medication. Please, Ruby. Breakfast is served.
用镜子确认自己的容貌是否和驾驶证上的一致。听见男子的脚步声。
You're in pain.Now, I have to up the dosage. Open your mouth now. Good. Show me.
女孩吃完药就陷入沉睡中，醒来后又记不起任何事了。
Don't try to get up. You'll only make it worse.
Who are you?
My name is Thomas Allcroft. I've kidnapped you. You'll remain captive until you fall in love with me. Your name is Ruby Watts. You're an only child. You're still afraid of the dark.
What's happened to my legs?
They will heal, given time. Help you wash every other day. If you need to go to the toilet, I will help you. Do not try to escape.
Did you rape me?
陌生男子尽心看护着女孩。女孩想确认一下头上的伤疤。但找不到任何受伤的痕迹。每一次女孩从睡眠中醒来，她的记忆就完全丧失。男子日复一日地反复着同样的话。
I have kidnapped you. You will remain captive until you fall in love with me.Your name is Ruby Watts.
He 故意破坏了水管。
Can I ask you something? What happens if I don't fall in love with you?Will I stay here for the rest of my life? It's not very romantic, is it? Cutting the back of someone's legs open. A girl says she wants a man to sweep her off her feet. I hardly think this is what they have in mind.
What can I get for you? What do you want?
Well,
you're obviously feeling better. You're making jokes.
Well, a pillow and a blanket would be great. I need to have something to do.
You want a book?
Yes, please.
You look better.
Thank you.
Peace. pillow, blanket, book.
男子的态度变柔和了许多。这本书读起来感觉很熟悉。
It's your favorite. What's the matter?
It's the only thing I've actually remembered since I've been here.
Because the book is a trigger. It's linked. Any memory that's linked with strong emotion can be restored. Would you like a hot beverage to accompany your meal today? Anything. Whatever you're most thirsting for.
A red bush tea.
Ooh, fine choice.
You knew I was going to choose this, didn't you?
It's the only thing you drink.
How do you know all this?
I've done my research.
他在书的最后一页发现了暗号，虽然想不起来，但应该是他以前自己记下的。
It's okay. Go ahead. Ruby, what's the matter?
How many others have you kidnapped before me?Probably done this dozens of times. They never fall in love with you, do they? Then what? You kill them! You chop up their bodies! You don't want me to fall in love with you, you just want anyone-
Don't know where you got this ridiculous idea from. There is no one else. Just you, Ruby.
告诉他切断了膝盖的韧带，原来是个谎言。腿是完好的，他可以正常走动。
I think we should forget about last time.
Yeah, I know you're only trying to help me.
Should have given you more things to stimulate you. We're making progress, aren't we?
Yeah. I think.
You should start with Carol first.
他开始了双重的生活。
Tom, can we stop, please?
Be there. Be there.
Did you ever notice that picture above the sink's a bit wonky?
Oh, yeah.
当男子不在时，他就锻炼体力。
Everything okay?Voila. It's a very special meal.
他吃了这道餐，想起了一件往事。
This is really nice.
It's your favorite.
It's gorgeous.
Close your eyes.
Lift up your hair.
I remember so vivid, it was like I was actually there.
It's called a flashbulb memory. In this case, the trigger is the meal.
I was with you once, wasn't I?
It was our anniversary meal. The summer when you moved in next door, you'd be out on your bike almost every day. And every day, I would wait by my bedroom window just to see you. It's cold out there. You'd need a coat, Ruby. All I've wanted to do is spend time with you. Truth is, I care for you more than anyone.
I love you too. Everything is real. All of it.
Are you starting to believe me?
I remember. We loved each other.
女孩突然痛哭流涕。
How did we come to this?
One weekend, I was coming to visit you. You were waiting ahead with your flatmate, Nick.
原来两个人是恋人关系。当他周末赶来的时候迟到，女孩经历了一件可怕的事情。
If she don't let you in again, I'll still spoon you.
赶到女孩家的男友。
I killed him. I didn't know what to do.
What the fuck have you just done? I can't believe you just dragged me into this.
受到冲击的女孩完全失忆了。杀了人后，两个人逃往天涯，一路向北。
After that, we were on our own. You'll be okay now. Don't come and find us.
他决定两个人隐姓埋名的生活。
I took you as far away as possible. I stole a rowing boat and took you to a tiny island with an abandoned farm. Everything I could about your condition. Retrograde amnesia. I soon learnt if you slept too long, your memory would reset to how you were immediately after the attack.
It's us, Brom. It's us, look. It's me.
I learnt how it is possible to trigger memories.
I read it before.
I found a way to control your sleep, so you could learn for more than just one day. Progress was slow.
So especially significant emotional memories are stored in different parts of the brain.
为挽回记忆，尝试扮演各种角色。
Learning more and more each time.
How was your first night in the clinic?
Until finally, I felt confident I could fix you. I needed a scenario that would buy me time.And allow me to slowly gain your trust. A blank canvas, something I could control. Your brain told you I was the villain.
I finally fixed you. I love you so much, Ruby.
这次的绑架案尝试终于获得成功。亲热后入睡的两个人。其实女孩并没有完全相信他的话，逃出升天的强烈欲望让她自我否定渐渐苏醒的记忆。逃离小岛，在推开一艘小船的时候又陷入层层的睡眠中。
You'll be very pleased to know that the surgery was a complete success. Due to the nature of your injury though, you have suffered some short-term memory loss.
I'll let your boyfriend know that you
九死一生的男子好不容易恢复过来，为了唤醒女孩的记忆，他又将借着尝试另一个场景的剧本。